A day at the park turns into a terrifying reality for one Albuquerque family after a man steps on a needle and gets stuck. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Aaron Hill spoke to the man who now faces testing for HIV. It is new at 10.
Ben Adams and Tess Coates spend their Saturdays here at Robinson Park. The couple runs a booth at the weekly growers market. But this past weekend, Adams got a big surprise when he felt a sharp pain in his foot.
It went up into my foot. So it stabbed my, you know, my heel.
He got pricked by this needle that was just left in the grass. The needle went through his shoe and into his foot.
Definitely went through my mind, like, you know, I could get AIDS, I could get Hep C, you know, so I was scared.
Adam says he's now on several different medications to try and prevent any diseases. He says it'll take a year of blood tests to figure out if he contracted HIV.
My heart dropped instantly because obviously your life changes in no time. Just to think about the world of possibilities that can happen with something like that.
And this isn't the first time this has happened here either. Early in the summer, another person reported being stuck with a similar needle. Albuquerque's downtown action team runs the growers market. They say crews comb the park before every market, and the city's Parks and Recreation Department is stepping up patrols to be on the lookout for needles. But Adams and Coates say that's not enough.
I definitely want there to be action taken either towards cleaning up this park indefinitely or moving the actual growers market.
In downtown Albuquerque, Aaron Hilf, KOAT Action 7 News.
Parks and Rec says if you see a needle in any park in town, immediately call 311 and someone will come out to properly dispose of it.